away from you. Hi, my name is David, and I run the Posada de Santiago. I've been here for like 20 years. I bought the property in 1976 when I was 23 years old. I was kind of a little precocious for my age, and long-range plans weren't really the idea. I was just trying to buy a little business, get my mother out of the way. We start building the place. So what do? We're looking for property to buy. What happens? Fucking earthquake. Big goddamn earthquake. So then we're like trying to build the place, and we had ups and downs. I mean, you know, a couple of builders that ripped us off and stuff, and, you know, issues like, well, I don't know, every family has, you know, things like anorexia and bulimia and drug addiction. And
you forgot
one person in the family tried to kill the other and that kind of stuff, but we got over it. We kind of got the place built. Almost built. The army moves in here a couple of meters, 100 meters away. It starts, what's their hobby? Killing people. It's a nasty hobby. Okay, so we're gone 10 years. Come back in 1990. Well, then we deal with, yeah, I don't know. Then it's like spending mental illness and stuff we got to deal with, you know? So, but we kind of got over it. Oh, a near death experience from a physical health problem, which has left me mentally impaired. But, anyway, the hotel's nice. I hope you enjoy yourself.
First time here in Guatemala?
What?
Your first time?